breaking news to tell you about out of Hartford. Police are on the scene of a shooting. It happened this afternoon on Weathersfield Avenue, just down the street from Bulkley High School. Police say it happened during a street robbery. One person was shot. We don't know how they are doing, a man, a woman. We're gathering more details. When we get them, we will bring them to you.